3 minutes to do that, and I have to go working on it right away.
I don't know, it's declared with the union and everything. Hold on, wait a second. Michael, can you wait outside, please? I'm talking to the coast.
This is a coast too, George. New York is a coast.
Look, Si, what? Margaret, would you get Si back on the phone, please? I cut him off by mistake. Okay, Michael, what can I do for you?
Terry Bishop is doing The Iceman Cometh. Well, how come you didn't put me up for that role? You're my agent too, George.
Stuart Pressman wants a name.
And what, Terry Bishop is a name?
No, Michael Dorsey is a name. You know, you want to send a steak back, Michael Dorsey is a name. Geez, I'm sorry. Look, that was a rotten thing to say. Okay, let's start all again. People know Terry Bishop. He's been on a top-rated soap. Millions watch him.
And so that qualifies him to ruin Iceman Cometh.
I can't have this conversation. If you want to go ahead and do socially significant theater for $35 a week, that's your affair. Stuart Pressman wants a name. That's his affair. Now, it might surprise you, Michael, but some people in this business like to make money.
Listen, don't make me sound like some sort of flake, George, all right? I'd like to make money too.
Yeah, I'd like Harlem Theater for the Blind and Swinburne in the Park and the People's Workshop in Syracuse.
Don't knock Syracuse, all right? Syracuse was a revolutionary idea. For a dollar, you could see great plays. Voychek, The Lower Depths, Gerhart Hauptmann's The Weavers.
Oh, The Weavers. Wow. There's a great career move for you.
Listen, I got great reviews from critics in New York and Syracuse, all right? Not that that's why I did it.
No, of course not. God forbid that you should lose your cult status as a failure.
Oh, is that it? You think I'm a failure, George?
I'm not going to get sucked into this conversation. Can you hand me that bottle over there of Ashman's?
Listen, I sent you a great play, a play with a great part for me. Did you read it?
Look, where the hell do you get off sending me a play for you to star in? I'm your agent. I'm not your mother. Where do you get off go ahead and expecting me to go ahead and produce some play that's written by your roommate for you to star in? I'm here to field offers.
And who told you that? The agent fairy? All right, this play has something significant to say. This is something significant here.
Look, nobody wants to do that play. Nobody wants to see a couple moving back to Love Canal.
It actually happened, though.
Who gives a damn? Nobody's going to pay $20 to see people living next to a chemical waste. You can do that in New Jersey.
I give a damn, all right? I give a damn. No one will do the play. I'll do the play. I'll raise the money. Forget Iceman Cometh. All right? Just send me up for something. A TV movie, a pilot.
I can't.
Why?
Okay, Michael, because nobody wants to work with you there.
I don't understand. Why shouldn't anyone want to work with me? I mean, I'd kill myself to get the part right.
Yeah, but you kill everybody else too, Michael. A guy's got 4 weeks to put on a play. He doesn't want to sit there and argue with you. Toy Story can go ahead and walk when he's dying.
That guy was an idiot. That was 2 years ago.
Look, it can't be all idiots, Michael. I mean, you argue with everyone. You're a brilliant actor, but you got the worst reputation in town. Now, why don't you go ahead and do what I asked you to do last time and go ahead and get some therapy?
What are you saying? What are you saying? No one in New York wants to work with me?
No. That's too limited. Nobody in Hollywood would work with you as well. Look, I can't even put you up for a commercial. You go ahead and you spend a half a day over budget for a 30-second tomato spot.
It wasn't logical.
You're a tomato, Michael! A tomato doesn't have logic blocking! A tomato can't move!
That's what I said!
Michael! Michael, you know, it's kind of nice, you know, for an agent to have an artist that says screw you, you know, to the clients. I mean, it kind of like gives an agent like a real good reputation. But you...
George, listen, I'm going to do Jeff's play. I'm going to raise the $8,000. All right?
Michael, you're not listening to me at all, are you? You're not going to raise 25 cents. No one
will hire you.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.